breath of fresh air last week was a huge success, as we saw a numerous amount of support, love, laughter, and fun. Thank you all who attended the event. From Freedom.
Good morning, Freedom. Here are your iFreedom News announcements.
Congratulations to Deacon Tanya Hobson and Deacon Wendell Wright, who won the Do You Know Your Deacon Connection activity last Sunday during a breath of fresh air. Brother Raleigh and Sister Viola Hanks celebrated their 65th wedding anniversary on July 6th. The 65-year anniversary gemstone is sapphire and is symbolic of loyalty. How appropriate. Freedom, let's wish the Hanks a happy anniversary.
Be advised, our office will be closed from August 5th to August 21st. The phone lines will be monitored for emergencies.
Hi, family. I am so humbled by all the love sent for my 71st birthday. So many of you always go the extra mile. And as I always say, I know you don't have to. I especially want to thank Sister Karen and husband Deacon Dave for all that they do. And I cannot skip thanking Sister Gladys, her family, Sister Jerry, Deborah, Arenia, Sister Pat, you too, Dot. Thank you, Team Gladys. So, Freedom, thank you for all the beautiful birthday cards, the birthday presents, the gift cards, and birthday hugs, too. Wow, thank y'all so much. And thank you, Pastor, for pushing me and letting me have my very own day just for me. Love you, hubby. Lastly, ladies, you were all awesome in your beautiful hats. It was the icing on the cake for the day. Thank you, Sister Dorothy Jenkins, and thank you, Sister Tracy Mills, for pushing the idea through. I know this was long, but being 71, I feel like it's okay. God bless you all. Lady Patricia.
Good morning, Freedom. This is Reverend Dr. Gail Rice, Associate Pastor of Ministry Development here at Freedom. And I am excited to share that Freedom Hillside is about to take it to the streets. Whether it's ministry to the homeless, the hungry, or the incarcerated, or adopting a school in this area and partnering with them to assist their students. Whatever it is, join me and let's dream big together. Matthew 25, 35 and 36 says, "For I was hungry and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in. I needed clothes and you clothed me. I was sick and you looked after me. I was in prison and you came to visit me." Then Jesus goes on to say that if we do that for the least of these, we do it for him. So if you feel led to serve in this capacity, in outreach ministry, if you want to do what Jesus did, meet me at the front of the sanctuary after service to sign up. Or you can contact me at 708-351-8213. I'm excited, you all, about what God is going to do and the ministry that is about to take place. What about you? Come on, Freedom. Let's take it to the streets.
Thank you.
And those were your iFreedom news announcements for this week. Have a blessed day.